Ladies' Kitchen. Today we're going on a field trip, as you probably could tell. We're going to Versailles, Kentucky again. We've been there a lot, but I have told you about the chef, Ouita Michel, and she's associated with three places in central Kentucky near Versailles. One is Holly Hill Inn, and we did have lunch there, so if you want to look that up, just look for Holly Hill Inn, and you'll see what we did. It was lunch on the porch. It was really nice, and it was really good food. She also has a place called Wallace Station. We went there recently, and I did take my camera. I don't know if I have uploaded that video yet, but if not, it will be uploaded sometime before long. And today we're going to a place that's called Windy Corners Market. And it sounds like it has more than just a restaurant, but we know there is a sit-down restaurant there. And we've seen the menu online. It looks scrumptious. So we can't wait to try that. They also have a bakery there, the same type, I think, probably, as what they had at Wallace Station, which Wallace Station was a sandwich shop more than anything. But this is going to have sandwiches as well as soups and salads and entrees. So it's going to be a little different, and it does have the bakery shop, so I'll probably be getting something again to bring home, which last time I got a couple of things and I just loved them. So I'll see you on the way or there, and we are taking my daughter Chelsea and my grandson Carter with us. So they're already in the car waiting. We better get there.
In 0.5 miles, turn left. Turn left.
Windy Corners Market, and this is the back of it. We just drove around here to park, and Chelsea and Carter are over there.
Hi.
And we're getting ready to go inside, and we thought we'd just give you a look at the back because there's one of the horses of Horse Mania standing right here. We just walked inside the door, and we were handed a menu to look at, and we're going to do that in just a second because there are tables to sit at. But I wanted to show you what we have as we go along. Here are their baked goods. There's all sorts of stuff there. You can probably read some of those labels. There's a display case that has cakes, and I'm sure they're on the menu, so we may end up getting some of that. And at the bottom, it's refrigerated, and it looks like salads right here. I haven't looked at this before, so you'll have to just take a look too. It looks like there's some beer up top, and here are just some quaint little things. Here's lip balm and lip gloss.
Hey, Ryan.
Looks like soaps, maybe candles. Don't know really what all we have there, but this part of their market, I'm sure. And over here are some glassworks. Pitchers are in some glasses. And Carter's kind of bored. Some books. And more books, and these are cookbooks. Here, and they would have to do with Kentucky, the Kentucky Fresh Cookbook, What's Cooking in Kentucky. And here's a book on sorghum, and I have talked about sorghum quite a bit on my channel, and it's always been a mystery to most people. And he found a ketchup bottle. So that goes on the table. We're going to just sit down and look at the menu and let you know what's on the menu. We just grabbed a table and sat down to look at the menu that they gave us, and it's very extensive, so I'm just going to give you a gloss over. On the front page is breakfast. There are breakfast sandwiches and breakfast plates, and I'm not going to try to even read those because there are too many of them. But as we open this up, this would be what we can order during the day. I think it's lunch and also dinner, although dinner comes with a few extra items. There are appetizers, there are soups and salads, old-fashioned barbecue baskets,
old-fashioned seafood baskets, health club baskets, and kids' choice. Then we have burgers, sandwiches, sides, and the sides are french fries, red skin potato salad, Cameron's black bean and corn salad, earthy crunchy salt slaw, old-fashioned creamy slaw, Pam's healthy grain salad, Lisa's Greek orzo salad. It's a lot of salads. And then dinner, that would be for the evening, so I'll skip that. And then they've got some nightly specials. I'll skip that and go to the back page, which has po' boys. And there are a variety of those. I'm not going to read them all off. Just imagine that there are quite a few po' boys that are served here. And then their bakery plus ice cream. You can check the baker case, as we did when we came in. And they also have beignets with chocolate sauce, bourbon ball sundae, blue Monday sundae, old-fashioned ice cream sundae, and milkshakes, and soft-serve ice cream cone. So we're going to look at this a little bit, and what we're going to do is make up our minds as to what we want to order, and then I think we go over there and place our order, and either they bring it to us or we bring it back with us. So we'll show you what we get. Here is my lunch that I ordered. I got a chicken salad sandwich, and I'll just turn this around so you can see the composition of the salad. It has cranberries in it, and it also has some nuts in it. I think it's going to be really good. It will make a really tall sandwich when I put it together, but I'll manage with that. Now this came with potato chips, or for an extra dollar you could add one of their side items. And I chose the Greek salad, the Greek orzo salad. So it's got orzo, and it looks like it has some pimento pepper, and also they told us it had Kalamata olives. So I think I'll enjoy that. And let's move around to Chelsea's plate.
Yes, I'm so excited about what I ordered. I got a po' boy, and this is called the Kentucky boy. And as you can see, it has some barbecue pulled pork and some bourbon beer cheese, I believe it was, fried pickles, some sliced red onions, and shredded lettuce. And it looks really good to me. I did get the potato salad on the side, which also looks good. So I can't wait to try it. And Carter, what did you get?
White cheddar quesadilla.
And his came with a side as well. You could get a steamed vegetable or a side salad, which we got the side salad for him.
And what did Rick get?
Rick got a shrimp po' boy, but I made it. Had them make it as a wrap. They're big on customizing foods to your order. And I'm trying to lose a couple of pounds, so I thought this might be a little better for me than eating a lot of bread. So that looks good. And along with that, I got what they call a healthy grain salad, which has all kinds of millets and bulgur wheat and
onion, carrot.
And it has some
beans,
olive oil, and vinegar. It's a dressing.
I think all of our lunches look good, so we're going to dig in and we'll let you know how they are. I just finished my lunch and we came over to the counter where the goodies are stored, and I'm getting this to take home. What I picked out, I know they're really busy here, so I'll have to wait a minute to buy it. But I think I'm going to get a peanut butter cookie and a ginger cookie. Now, I might change my mind. They have some really interesting things, like this is country ham and cheese. It's like a cookie, but it's flavored savory type instead of sweet. And then over here, blueberry scones. I know that's really common around the world, but not in Kentucky so much. So that looks interesting, but I think I will be doing the two that I picked out. Maybe a chocolate chip as well. We'll see. We finished our meal. We're just sticking around a little bit. This is really a pleasant place, and we noticed as we looked upward that there are some racing silks displayed that are from local farms around here. That one is Spencer Farm, and then on down here you can see the colorful racing silks that the jockeys wear. And it continues on around the room. So I think Rick's going to turn around. And what we'll see are some shows. We've got jams and jellies and all kinds of supplies. And you are able to buy any of those things and take them home. A lot of things are used in the preparation of foods here. And if you particularly like something here, then you can probably buy the ingredients and take it home. We're on our way home, so I'm going to show you some of the scenery on this nice sunny day on our drive home.
Calculating. Drive 1.5 miles, then turn left.
We're back from Windy Corner Market, and if I can remember properly, this is chocolate chip, and this is peanut butter, and this is a ginger cookie. I know she's made the first two. I don't think she's made ginger cookies, so that might be something that she'd make, and we look forward to going back. And all we want to say is goodbye, YouTube.
Goodbye, YouTube.